I should start talking just in case if someone's here and they think this is a quiet, such a chill stream that there's no voice either. Fire Blast, welcome. I just started talking just because I wanted to make sure everything's fine. Not that I could hear myself, but that I think I could probably hear myself. Is there anything I can do? Yep, audio mode. It's gonna sound very weird in audio mode. Oh well. Welcome back. Everything should be working. I was going all over the world. Let's just actually just do it again anyway.
We're counting on you, kid.
So I'm going to Estate Island and work my way through the world again? That sounds like a good idea. Go for it.
Yeehaw! Here we go!
I'm quite certain. Ah, the beautiful music. Going for a swim. What am I going to say? I'm pretty sure I got all of these treasures. And you're going to fail at bribing again. No. There's no bribing happening tonight. Not on this game. I don't need to bribe anything. So I got that treasure chest. If I could just remember, I don't know if I can remember where all the treasure chests are. And you'd think I would have got them on my first playthrough, but no, I was playing like a goof for some reason. And now I gotta go through all the worlds again. There, I got that one too. Of course I would have. But what, I feel like I'm missing stuff, and I don't like that feeling that I'm missing treasure chests. Especially if this is going to be my game. Looking down at chat and running into all the walls. Alright. Thank goodness he does keep on walking. Alright. Wait, I should actually be smart. Equip that and make sure I don't have to fight anything. There we go. Now I can just run through the world. I can't go that way anymore. Too bad. Oh, the beautiful music. This is why I love Final Fantasy games. Just the music. Can't jump here, but I'm absolutely 100% positive. When I jumped down in that area where you can never go back again, I got those treasures. I made sure I swam around extra on my live stream to get those treasures, so I'm confident I got those. If I must, I'll go back and watch the episodes where I've played through this. I really, really, really want to finish and play and beat this game, but I'm at a spot where I don't want to put people through watching me just level grind and fight the same monsters over and over again. But I really want to play this beautiful game again. Oh, the waterfalls. Why can't I live here? Well, not here. But, here as in Bizet Island. Okay, I got that treasure chest down there. Awesome. I'm so good at this. So, how is everyone tonight? Since this is a chill stream and I'm probably not going to be editing this into YouTube, I can talk up to you. Not have to wait for live streams and not wait for cutscenes to end, and when I talk for YouTube I have to stop and be like, oh, so on and so forth, and then start running again so I can edit it perfectly so that I don't stop. I can just talk to you all night for the chill stream. So how is everyone? How you doing? What have you done? I'm just gonna go through the world again. You're gonna see how beautiful this world is. Something is written here. Kalika and Beaconel join as one. Actually, I probably remember that without needing that. Now, I know not to go to Pesade Village, because I will die, but because of those darn Dark Aeons. Okay, so now we're going elsewhere. You're good? I'm glad you're good. Everyone's doing good, and I like it. Everyone's...
You're counting.
Thank you, Sid, but I gotta skip ya.
Yeehaw! Here we go!
Comma M fine, huh? Oh yeah! Kalika Village, love the music. I love all this music. Why am I saying every time I go somewhere I love this song? Obviously I like all of it. I don't think there's a single Final Fantasy song I'm just like, ugh, this again. At all. It's all beautiful. I think Final Fantasy is... How do people word things in this world in English? Is my soul... animal, soul, something, you know? If I just play a Final Fantasy game, I'm everything is alright in the world. Everything is so alright that it's just amazing. And it doesn't matter what Final Fantasy game it is either. I recently finished, mastered Final Fantasy 1, and that's going way back. It's like 1989 or something. Who was even born then? And I just love the game. It doesn't matter. It's just like it was Final Fantasy for some reason for me. And I'm glad I like these games because... Spirit Animal? I forget. Yuna has the word, but she's not here, of course. Oh, this music! Oh, I just want to just start a new game. Got that one. Good. I know I got all these treasures here. I absolutely know I do. Something's written here. V-I-C-T-R. Oh, you are U.S. V.I.C. Victorious. That's one of the ones you gotta look. Put on a piece of paper, like I did. Put those words on a piece of paper, and siphon them when you got another one linked up. And I think Mazamoon and they're all over the place. Anyway, I was gonna show this off too, but I don't know. For some reason. How much am I allowed to talk? I watch people speedrun Final Fantasy 1. Speedrun? I made sure I did not speedrun that, and I got the maximum steps, which is 9999 steps, and then I got the maximum time, which is 99 minutes and 59 seconds, and then I made sure I got 99 of each item, and then all the items that you can only get one of a kind, of course I got those, and then... I leveled up everyone's HP to 999, including the white and black mage, which took me a while to get that, but I got them to all 999 HP. It's basically all 9s all across the board, and it looks beautiful. My stats are low, because I would have to keep on resetting, and I'd still be resetting to get the, like, over... I think you need over 10, over 20 HP every level, until you get to, like, level 90, and then you don't have to worry about it. But, that's what I did, and I just loved... doing that. It was a lot of resets, but I don't know. I don't know. I love Final Fantasy. I'll never get tired of these games ever. And I don't know. We'll see if I can get back to this game soon, sooner or later. But I would love to watch a speedrun of Final Fantasy 1. Fireblast, are you still in audio mode? Because all you hear is pitter-patter, pitter-patter, and beautiful music in the background. Him and the Faith. But yeah. Look at these old dudes. Look at this hat. Oh my goodness. You know what? The sad thing about this is, I know I've clocked about 2,000 hours in this game. I've never really stopped to look at the beauty of this game. Like, I didn't even know these were flowers. Is this like tomatoes or something starting to grow? Or some kind of other... thing, but this is beautiful. Well, enjoy the pitter-patter and beautiful music. If I could silence Tidus's steps, I would, but I can't, so I won't. Yeah, if Yuna was to pick whatever it is, let me see if I can explain this. She said that Hina would be her spirit animal or whatever, I don't know what it is. I do not need to go in there. I do not need to go in there. Okay, I know I got the treasures in there because I have Yojimbo. No, I have Anima. Anima means I went to all the temples and got all the items, the treasures in them. So I got this. It's done. I don't need to go in there. Thank goodness. Amara, how much have you played, watched Ari play this game, if you have? Final Fantasy X, because, I don't know. This one's an easy Final Fantasy game, and I like easy. You can just sit down and play it. You don't ever have to level up. But if you level up, you can feel strong when you fight a boss.
We're counting on...
Like Aoi Ashihina of Dengen, yes. I did not say hyena. Oi Hina. I've never called her Asahina, but Hina from Danganronpa 1. Spirit animal or whatever it is, yeah. I did. I absolutely did. And that's what she told me. Okay. Kalika. Or Kalika. It's Kalika or Kalika, but no one, not even Final Fantasy X and X-2 knows. Because I've played both and they both say them. In both games.
Yeehaw! Here we go!
No, Hina. Hina. Oh, Luca. Okay, if I go that way, let's go this way. And then around and come back, go up through those stairs and then go back around. Like, I would like to say I'm good at this game, but if I miss a treasure chest, I'm not good at this game. There's two there, and I know that's the only two that's down there. But I know when I first played this game, I was still nervous to live stream. And I was so nervous to make a mistake, and I was so nervous that I just made mistakes. There's another treasure chest. And now that I'm here where I'm at now, finally, thank goodness. Mistakes is not really a thing I worry about, and people's just gonna watch and show up and leave and do whatever they wish when they wish. And it's not a thing I can do about it. So, why worry about how good I play? What I'm talking about is going to appease. And, yeah, hyena. Hyena and Hina. Yeah, okay, I mean, it's got the same ending, so Amara, forgiven. And my amazing European accent throws everyone off, so... People say good instead of well a lot. I'm doing well. I'm doing good, I'm doing great, I don't know. It's just words. All English things are... just English to me. It's all crazy. I know I got these two. Of course I got those two treasure chests. Why would I miss those? Somebody should put these crates away. Yeah, you. See, that's how you look busy. That's exactly how you look busy. Wow. Professional at looking busy while doing nothing. You saw it first. Hello, just letting you know that my internet is coming and going, so I might leave suddenly. That's alright, Till. At least you're here. Hi, welcome. How have you been? Welcome to a chill stream, where I just talk to you nonstop and and just run around aimlessly. No, I'm actually looking for a treasure chest. I'm looking at how beautiful this is. Wait a minute. If I'm here, I'm looking at the... Oh no, the top of this good stair. This is covered in water too? Oh my goodness, why can't I look up? Why can't I go in first person view? You know what I would really love? I'm gonna keep talking all day long. If you could play the 3D glasses, that'd been good. And what did I miss last stream? I finished Earthbound, if you wanna know. Finished it, done, complete, completo, finito, all of those things. And I'm doing great. They need to do a 3D, the glasses, I forget what it's called, I was thinking of buying them. All the Final Fantasies, like, I would love to walk around the Final Fantasy VIII, Balam Garden. Love to do that. And actually have it to scale, too. To scale, not just, you know, whatever they're doing on 3D to what they're doing. I mean, like, Final Fantasy grabs the game and go, okay, this is it, there's... Why can I walk 15 stairs to walking down in the front gate? And this is why. And I don't know, I would love to see all these games I mean, Final Fantasy X's not fair because you can kind of walk around in 3D. All the older ones. Yeah, destroyed Earthbound. Destroyed that final boss. The boss was so angry for me to beat it that it actually kept dropping my frames while trying to live stream it. It actually dropped all my frames. And I don't know how bad that turned out. Whoa, did that flicker on me or did that flicker on you? That looked like it flickered on my TV screen. I'm gonna watch that again. Yeah, okay, it flickered. Don't tell me I'm flickering already. I know my laptop's been up and running all day. For over 24 hours. Fire Blast, you missed the flicker. Did I find a glitch in the Matrix? I don't need to go in there. I bought all the spheres. I know I did. There's no way I didn't buy all of these. Have I been mad? Have I not bought what I needed to buy? You have the entire collection of songs. Oh, I can love to listen to the music, but I won't. But the movies you had, no more images are available for recording. See, this is what I had when I used to be overzealous in mastering games. It says you have all the songs, and I don't have all the videos. And I can't get all the videos because you have to see the Sin fight thing and you can't save afterwards. And I don't know, you just can't complete it, and that used to bug me. Thank goodness it doesn't bug me anymore. Voidhead, welcome! You said you're gonna be dropping by for a little bit, so glad you can make it. Why am I talking to you? Anyway, kid, not you in chat, the person on the video game, you saw me talk to him. Didn't mean to. It was a misclick. But yeah, welcome. All the items. I got all of everyone's. Y'all's? No, I got everyone's weapons, ultimate weapons, so I don't need to go click on any of that stuff. I just need to find the items. Oh, now I really want to play Final Fantasy X too, because there's a treasure chest right over there. Yeah, I want to just hop over there. You can hold circle and jump over things. It's amazing on Final Fantasy X-2. And you can get that treasure chest. Trust me, I remember too much. Can I talk to the cat and dog? There's so many people fleeing Bavel. They say it's utter chaos over there. Of course it is. I've murdered everyone over there. Not really murdered. They were all ghosts. I just sent them away. Don't quote me! Do not quote me! This is a non-quote stream! This is the Heaven's Army can say what he wants as the will of himself, and you can't quote me. No. If I take a chocobo, I could get over there fast. No, frigate, let's take a wonderful slow walk through this entire world. Lord Meehan! Well, just Meehan, I guess, technically not Lord, but... Yeah, everyone's like, yeah, I promise, yeah, right. Do what you want, I'm not gonna stop you from having fun, absolutely do what you wish. There's a valley in the vast plain with a great thorn beside. From the thorn look across the vale to the other side. Ooh, there's a treasure chest, but I got that. hyping people up for no reason, what am I doing? Of course there's a treasure chest somewhere. Got it. Can I just run through this world and say I got it, because I'm pretty sure I got it. But I think I may have missed a few in the Thunder Plains, is where I thought I missed some, but who knows? Do you do what you want? Oh no, Fire Blast, no! No, Fire Blast, no! The chat does what it wants, of course it does. I mean it in a good way, not whatever... Not whatever chaotic thing you're looking for. Planning for. Church just got it. Old lady, I'm gonna have to talk to you. Your grandma? That would be very, very old. And I used to take a stroll through here almost every day. You must be super high leveled because... Yeah, because it took us a whole party to get through here. What is, like, the farthest side of good on the, since you're using chaotic good, you're using the D&D stuff. What is the farthest side of good you can go? Lawful good? Or, like, what is it? Because I don't know. What is, yeah, you used to be chaotic neutral. How come you're chaotic good now? You're hanging out with me, that's why. Don't answer that. What am I? If I'm way, way, way over. Lawful good is the correct term? Wow, I guessed it right. I don't even do Danganronpa stuff. Basically, every RPG game is something from... Not Danganronpa, D&D. My goodness, it's all her fault. D&D. Got it. Come on, do it. Why is there a bunch of high pillows around here? I was walking and ended up here. Where am I? What place is this? You're alright, just keep walking. You'll eventually walk north, you hit a town, walk south, you hit a town. You can't go wrong. It's a one-way street. People used to really harp on Final Fantasy for this being such a linear game. And I guess it is, but it doesn't feel like it to me. Not as linear as Final Fantasy 13. Until you get to chapter, what, 10? If you can defeat Alexander. No spoilers, I'm going to be playing it, so don't worry about it. Hopefully I didn't spoil it for you. And then it opens up, to which then you go to a cave and it's back to linear again, but... I don't know. I mean, I don't notice the linearness in this game because I'm too distracted by everything else that's happening. Yeah, I could go over there. I was already at that save sphere and I walked all the way to the left and got that treasure chest, well, which is right there since the save is there. And I walked there. A little further than that, but anyway, you know what I mean. No, I just shift. I just don't expect me to be chaotic evil. Yeah, okay. One day. Okay. Final Fantasy 13 is so linear, at least the constant hallways are pretty. Wow. Yeah, I mean, I noticed it on Final Fantasy 13. And I noticed every time I hit the max level on 13. Before I made it to every boss, that I'm like, I can't get stronger? I have the grid maxed out right now, and I can't get stronger. I would like to get stronger. And they're like, nope, you must move on at this level. And I'm just like, okay, I guess. I maxed out everyone's grid every time I made it to a new chapter. It was fun, but I just still, I don't know. I like level grinding too much, maybe. A 13-2 doesn't feel linear to me at all. I played it and liked it a lot. I took it for what it was, face value. A lot of people don't like 13-2. I took it as is I run around with two interesting characters. You get to capture, like a Pokemon game, all of those enemies and use them in battle. And you could just change up your battle things at any time and just, I don't know, I had fun with it. I just sat back and went, let's just play this game and enjoy it. And then I went even one step further and went, you know what, let's actually play Lightning Returns. They took out the RPG-ness of it. You do a quest and you go up stats. You don't even have to fight if you don't want. Those Pokemon references, I am so good at them. I just throw the Pokemon references out there anytime. Anyway, and then I actually, in the end, liked Lightning Returns as well. Because it was just like, oh, well, that's kind of what happened. That's how they're trying to conclude the story. And I just took it, that way. I said, so that's how they want the story to go. And I enjoyed it because I played it, I guess. But a lot of people are going to be like, oh, unsubscribe forever. I guess if you unsubscribe, I guess it's forever, but it's a bit harsh. But anyway, do what you gotta do. I know I got these treasure chests. I made the chocobo get them all. There's no way I missed them. I'm too good for this. That's right. I'm not even gonna question how good I am. But I know I walked down here and got Auron's sphere as well, right? Well, technically, Auron's overdrive thing. Lightning is the most soulless character I've ever played. Wow, really? Coming from Void himself. You do know why Lightning seems emotionless, right? You do know why, or have you stopped playing before you beat the game? That's my question to you, Void. It's supposed to be. No, Sarah, Lightning Sister, is quite funny. I made her pick all the funny choices, every chance I got, and it was hilarious. So, I guess I played Final Fantasy 13-13-2 and Lightning Returns. I stepped back from it and went, let's just see what happens, and just play and go through it. And as I played and went through them, I went, oh, that's what they're trying, that's what Square Enix is trying to say. Oh, that's why they're doing this to Lightning. That's why this happened. And in the end, I liked it. I don't know. Like I already said. And that's what I've got from what everyone's saying in chat. Why am I saving? Why? I know it's a save sphere, but I don't I'm saving. I don't have to, though. There's nothing happening. I guess it's just such a, wow, it's such a RPG thing that I just up and saved without even thinking I was doing it. Wow. That's quite alright, Amara. Oh, no. Okay, no. Just remembered, that's the Mega Sisters. We do not want to mess with them. If I can't beat Valfor, there's no way. Let me see. In terms of difficulty, there's the Mega Sisters. Maybe Bahamut, Anima, and Yojimbo might be easier. But here's the Mega Sisters. I can't beat Valfor. I need to get this much stronger. And these three, I don't know. Let's just avoid that at all costs. I played both demos, and I liked them. A lot of people were like, oh, the first 15 demo was slow and sluggish, and I'm just like, really? Okay, and then so Square listened to the people, and they redid it again. And I don't know, I still seem to like it. It's amazing to me, anyway. I'm just waiting for it to come out. Mihan High Road, Mushroom Rock, the battle site. I go to Mushroom Rock, you gotta put me back to where I was, right? Yeah, exactly right where I was. Okay, so.
Yeehaw! Here we go!
Yeah, I watched E3. I watched as much as I could of it. And, I don't know. The Final Fantasy 15 was. Not even there, from what I saw. Oh, did I run the right way or the wrong way? But there's a beautiful, like, mechanical. You're, like, set in the dinosaur era, but you're fighting mechanical dinosaurs, and it looks really cool. There's the Lego Star Wars from the movie. That looked funny. What other games were there? The South Park was there. I can't play it because of what I'm trying to do on my live stream. But I don't know. It's just there's some games out there that I looked at. That looks nice. Anyone else? There's the new Zelda coming out. I wonder why I did that. Of course, there's the sword I dropped off. Anybody else know the whole list of games that's coming out? And I looked at a whole bunch of them and went, yeah, I'm not gonna buy them. Not yet. There's a Fallout Shelter, am I here where I'm supposed to be already? Oh, sweet, if I walked down, I would have ran into the Mega Sisters. That could have probably been bad. Monster Hunter, no Animal Crossing game announced. Rip Nintendo for me. Oh, really? But yeah, welcome back, Monster Hunter. Welcome to a chill stream where I just run around and chat. But eventually, once I'm done going through the Thunder Plains, I think I missed an item, and I'm gonna get that now once I make it through this crazy dungeon. Not a maze. What's it called when I'm losing English? something that's more crazier than a maze. I think they had a labyrinth. Thank goodness. Yu-Gi-Oh! And Harry Potter saved me. My goodness. A labyrinth. Even though this is not a labyrinth. I'm just trying to throw Fire Blast off. Hopefully she's still in audio mode. And hopefully she doesn't hear this bit. The Last Guardian, they finally came out with that. Yes. Never played the first one. Should I play the first one? Question mark chat. Oh yeah, Persona 5 is coming out with the red themed box edition this year. Voidhead, I think you mentioned that last time, actually. And I said I have not played them. And I also said I probably would if people say, you know what, maybe you should start playing that. And I'm thinking, by the way I'm going, and this is just future talk here, people will eventually ask me to play it, and then I will go ahead and play it. But is it on my list to play? No, it's not. But that doesn't mean I will never play it. I'm just waiting for people to say, hey, you know, you should play that. Voidhead with the swear words, whoa! You mean buggers? Do you mean buggers, Void? I know a labyrinth from Icarus Myth, there you go. I am still in audio mode, by the way, good! Because it's quite the labyrinth, Voidhead. I'm not lost in a cave! Where am I? No, I'm joking. Oh my. Thump, 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 thump. What do you think? Fire Blast? Thump, thump. No, music too. Thump, thump, thump. Oh, this is broken. This machine had it completely busted. I'll try salvaging its parts. Well, there you go. Ooh, how does that sound, Fire Blast? Of course it's a swear word, Fire Blast! Anything that you use in a harsh way is technically a swear word, right?
We're counting on you, kid.
My entire English vocabulary is dismembered by the rules. Good. Enjoy those rules. I like those rules that I made up. Jose Highroad.
Yeehaw! Here we go!
Yes, but I think Septillion must have played Final Fantasy X, because by the reaction of what she knew of the other Final Fantasies, I'm going to assume when I said I was at the where I was at and the big labyrinth, Till be like, whatever. That's my guess. Am I right? Am I wrong? Because I know Till was also an audio, yes. You don't, but did you? That's not a did do. Not didn't. Whatever. Well, just a little bit. Okay, so, Till, I thought you had some mad Final Fantasy X prowess, but yeah, that was a major labyrinth. And now, I'm in, like, an open cave. So, like, they chopped out the side of the cave and left a whole bunch of openings. And the water's to your right. Well, I'm guessing that's water. Yes, it's water. Of course it's water. And you left side's all cave, but the right side's open, and it's beautiful. And the rocks are over you. A little bit of sunlight's beaming down through the top of the ceilings of the cave. It's beautiful. It's all hills and waves. And now we have music. Oh, right. Well, that area is where everyone died. Not everyone. A lot of people. Chugabo! Sorry, I got distracted. Pharmacy 4, a little bit, a bit of 10, and sadly... Wow, Till! I can't wait to... Whoa! Ambushed by monkeys and people. That's great. While I was trying to talk. Thank you, old man, with the prayer of faith thing. I can't wait to play the Final Fantasy games, because maybe you'll get to experience them then. Because I think I could do a good job on those. So... You funny duddies? What? Void, explain. I'm just gonna learn a bunch of old-timey substitution for swear words and annoy- Oh, why would you do that? Why would you do that, Void? I'm gonna have to actually go out of my way and write them all into my Void. In my Void blocker. And every time you type them in, they'll also be blanked out. Why would that be a swear word? And I guess everything's changed now. I'm watching you, Void. You're doing the sass thing again tonight, I see. Trying to unchill the chill stream. So Monster Hunter, Final Fantasy 3 is a hard... Wait, Final Fantasy 3 Super Nintendo or the actual Final Fantasy 3? Because that's where people get confused. Final Fantasy 3 and Final Fantasy 3 for Super Nintendo are two entirely different games. Because Final Fantasy 3 for Super Nintendo is technically Final Fantasy 6. So, let me know which one, because then I could actually reply correctly. Because I have two things to say. One for each, depending on what your answer is. For the DS, so that is the F... That still could... Is it the one where you start off with four characters? And they're all basically Onion Knights, and the opening has like a chocobo into it and everything. Is that the one? Oh, the old man is doing a blitzball. You're doing circles, so... Yeah, you're doing my jack shot, how dare you? I was like, what move is that? That's my move. The one with Lunith. The one with Lunith, no. Okay, there is... Lunith would be Final Fantasy 3. The actual Final Fantasy 3. You get all the characters basically really early in the game. You start by falling in a cave. Exactly. Okay, that's 100% Final Fantasy. Dang it, Final Fantasy 6, you don't really fall in a cave, but you fall down and you fight. There's Terra, Locke, Edgar, and Sabin. It's the first four people you get out of the other lot more characters. Alone and Afraid. That sounds like Final Fantasy 3, the original. Okay. You start off in a cave by yourself as Final Fantasy 3, the original Final Fantasy 3, the proper Final Fantasy 3. And that one is a hard one. The one that you started off with is quite a challenge. They all have their own jobs, their own thing. So it's kind of like Final Fantasy Tactics where you keep switching jobs. And to get strong, from what I can tell, you just do one battle and you keep switching or keep defending to keep using up your turns. And the turns is what levels up your job class, not fighting. Fighting actually brings up your level, not your job class. So Till and Void, congrats on your levels. Till, level 8, Voidhead, level 32, congrats. And, wow, delete the link. Wow, delete the link. Anyway. That was a hard one. That was truly a hard one. I don't know, that's one that even I haven't sat down and played, because I tried to master it. And the only way to master it is to do one battle and defend for I forget how many turns. I think 32 turns or whatever, and you can level up the monk. You switch class, and then you'll defend for another 32 turns. So only realize that class took more than 32 turns to defend, and it was super boring for me to try to master. But it's also hard. No links, but I think it was an accident. Yeah, it was an accident. Double level. Those points go completely in defense. Good. Good move. Okay, I got that treasure chest. Oh, we're gonna soon be to the, I forget what the place is called, though. The Moon Flow. That's exactly what it's called. Oh, Fire Blast and Tail, it's gonna be so beautiful, the Moon Flow. Difficulty, when you were, I'm assuming, younger, was no problem. But Final Fantasy 3, I would assume, would be hard. I mean, if you just picked a class and ran through the game, no problem. But yeah, I'm thinking like to pick up and play and get all of those invisible hidden items, and I'm just like, oh my goodness, the invisible items were enormous. There was like 4 in the first village, if you didn't know. It's always like evening time here, or almost nighttime, and you walk into this beautiful lake, and there's always these beautiful little, they're almost like fireflies. And they're always coming out of the flowers here. And the flowers are purple on lilies. And it's just, I don't know, this is very pretty. I like it. I'm trying to describe to you because you're in audio mode. I made it to the end game, but the final boss was too hard. Right, now. Right, Monster Hunter. But if you did the little trick about defending and bringing up your jobs, you would have, like, all the jobs mastered before you left the first town with your 4 party members. And then you would get, like, I think it's like the Dark Knight, which gives you amazing stats when you level up. And while you level up, you just go crazy stats. And then by the time you get to the end of the game, that final boss is a nobody. You could just, I don't know, switch. Oh, you switch to Bare Fist. I think, is that the one? No, I know Final Fantasy 5 is like that. I wonder if Final Fantasy 3 is like that, where you switch to the first class. And that is your ultimate class, which is hilarious, but I love it. It's amazing. Ooh, Ride the Shoe Puff. Yes, I want to Ride the Shoe Puff.
Ride the
Shoe
Puff?
Oh, definitely.
Shoe Puff.
Oh, wait,
waiting.
I said no. Ah, let's try it again.
Ride the
Yes,
Shoe Puff?
But why is no first? Why is no first Final Fantasy? Why Square Enix?
All aboard.
That's a big Shoe Puff. Jacked, my dad, cut that Shoe Puff because he was drunk. Oh my goodness, the stories. Well, you reconnected the map that I already have finished off. I see a major flaw there, Square Enix. What are you doing? My favorite, one of my top favorites. Not my favorite. I can't be making big, bold statements like that. Whoa, take it all back. One of my top favorites of video game series is, and publishers. When you hear Heaven's voice, though. You can hear Heaven's voice, though. Don't. Wait, okay, that's a compliment. My logic was hit until it stops breathing. Yes, right, and that's. Nope. You know what? Monster Hunter, that's the easy, quick way to go through any fighting game, actually. And you did nothing wrong, but there's ways to make your life easier on that game. And that game is a little. If you took time, like your Monster Hunter game, to delve in there and figure out that fancy armor set and weapon set that you like, then you'll be like, oh, that's what Final Fantasy 3 is all about. Kind of like how I just delve into these games. The flowers are nice, and they even sway. Oh, it's beautiful. Anyway, sorry, now I'm in a nice little forest area, walking towards Guado Salam, where all the Guados live. They're fast swimmers, and they're really great at Blitzball. And I thought Fire Blast fixed her internet. Is there another treasure chest, or did I? I know there's one up there. So I got that one, I know that. And there's maybe one here? To the right or to the right or the left? To the right. To the left. Two somewheres. Or not here, it's another place, okay, maybe. I've done the cutscene here. I can't get in that house. Not that there was anything in that house. There's no way I missed them in these houses, did I? I'm not even thinking about checking inside the houses. And that's not good either. Because there's a few in some houses. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I'll just run through it quickly, I guess. Item shop? Weapon shop. She's on your YouTube, yes? She's on your YouTube? Who's... I feel like the first Final Fantasy is more than likely their favorite. Their first Final Fantasy. All thanks to Dragon Warrior, which turned into Dragon Quest over here, was Final Fantasy thought of, apparently. I don't know, I can't talk for someone, but that's what I heard. Dragon Warrior was such a great and popular game over in Japan, and someone said, hey, let's try to make a game like that, and said, let's have some magic and some summonings, and they did a heck of a job. I like them. But Fire Emblem is... Fire Emblem, dang it, I have Fire Emblem on the brain. I have Fire Emblem on the brain, and it's gotta go. Dragon Warriors and Dragon Quests. Those are still a big game over there. Yeah, no, it was like Dragon Warrior 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 6, probably. But when it came over here, we called it Dragon Quest. I don't know, we keep switching around names and stuff, and I never got it. Wait, was that... That wasn't who I thought it was. Let's go back in there. Dragon Quest 7 and 8 came over. Dragon Quest 7 for the PS1, I think. And Dragon Quest 8, which I have on my shelf. PS2. And Dragon Quest IX came out for the 3DS. Oh, this is beautiful. It is you!
Benevolent Lord Giscoll and most wise Lord Seymour. The days spent in your service were the best in this old man's life. Those of us left behind will soon be destroyed by sin and join you in the Fire Plane. I will serve you there as I have served you in this world. Always.
Trommel, really? Listen, we're gonna stop sin, obviously.
Even should sin disappear, the Guado are doomed without a leader.
Well, why don't someone step up to be a leader, and why can't you, Trommel? Honestly, that's not good. They're foretelling their demise already, and it's not even that bad. Oh, it worries me. Final Fantasy X 2. My parents did not like me playing video games, but I managed to play Final Fantasy X, and that really got me into the Final Fantasy era games, and then I went back and played the older games, some of them, and I'm just like, wow, okay, so this is what Final Fantasy is like. So I've finished Final Fantasy 1, and I finished Final Fantasy 2, this is just before I started live streaming. And I played Final Fantasy 3, but I tried to master it, like I've mastered 1 and 2, but I didn't quite master Final Fantasy 2 because it's glitched on the PlayStation 1. But yeah, I couldn't do it. It was too hard. So, and I played Final Fantasy 4. I didn't master Final Fantasy 4, but I got the pink puff, and I got the ultimate armor, and I fought all the enemies, and I fought the dragons that people don't know really exist. They do exist. And a whole bunch of stuff. I wrote a guide for Final Fantasy IV, which I'm never putting out, I don't think. But but yeah, I've done Final Fantasy IV to my... I just don't want... They got... Final Fantasy IV did a thing that I dislike the most. And it's the... Ow! It's alright, everyone. It's only a lightning strike. they did that drop where it's a 1 in 64, 1 in 32, 1 in 16, and like 1 in 4 drop. And it's all on one enemy, so you may be able to get a drop, but you're not going to get the hardest. Anyway, I didn't like that in the game. I should heal, because that probably hurt me. The drawing is done, so welcome back. Oh, Final Fantasy IX is so fun! But don't try to master that game, because that's another hard, impossibly hard one. You have to beat Final Fantasy IX in what, 12 hours? You have to beat the entire game in 12 hours, I think. So, I got this treasure chest, the one that I thought I missed. Dodge the lightning bolt on a new flat screen TV. You know how impossible that is to do? The delay between the TV and me is too much to actually do correctly. But I actually dodged the 200 lightning bolts. Did I do that live? I don't even know if I did that live. Ah, okay, I was talking. I was distracted by talking. It was all talking's fault. Anyway, it doesn't hurt, trust me, it doesn't hurt. It's only lightning strikes on a video game, of course it doesn't hurt. So now I'm gonna go back this way and see if I got all the treasure chests. Oh, dodged! Anyway, I was looked up at the right time. Yeah, I've been playing live for 54 minutes. Oh, this is different music. On the original music doesn't have a stop. But I... Oh, I was changing screens! Anyway, it doesn't matter. It's not like it matters. I already have my 200 lightning bolt dodges and the ultimate weapons and... Take that, lightning strikes. You can't stop me. There's always a workaround. And I'm so glad Square left that workaround in. I hope I did that live. I don't know if I did. I may have went... Maybe I shouldn't live stream that. But I already got the 200 lightning bolts. Dodging. Isn't there a treasure chest, like, right... Yeah, here, okay. So I got the two treasure chests. Maybe I did go back and get them all. Wouldn't that be something? You and your quotes, the whole lot of you. I'm glad you like it, but because... I thought I was safe. Okay, I looked at a chat. Okay, now I'm safe. It's like everyone's playing Final Fantasy 13 for the first time. I just got Lightning and Deed Void. Anyway, so one story for a streamer I helped, he saved before entering an early cave in Final Fantasy 3. He went around 3 to 4 hours. 3 to 4 hours further than that without saving. And he suddenly died, and he didn't even realize that he never saved. Ooh, That's something that every RPG gamer player that I, like me, I every time I see a save, I save, even if I, like, walked 5 steps or I save and I find a book and then I'm like, oh, and then I go back and save. And it's just like, I save, find a book, and I go, and it's just a bad habit. I think it's, I don't know, yeah, that's gotta suck, though. Ooh, I like the music. Okay, well, I'm glad I'm inside, but that was really loud. Read this book. Heaven's record! 680 lightning bolts have struck towards heavens. He You successfully dodged 470 bolts total and 230 consecutive bolts in a row. In commemorative of Heaven's Record, the committee plans to present a memento. Wow, that flashing is extreme in here. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Save at every save point. That's a true RPG quote. Save at every save point all the time. I don't like autosaves. It's not. I don't like those things. Dang, it's so hard to hit those. Dang, it's really hard. Anyway, when you're talking too. I don't like autosaves. They bug me, especially if you're trying to do something and then it auto saves and you're just like, I didn't want that to save then and there. All right, as long as I don't talk to that man, I will be a-okay, because I did. That's another Dark Aeon, I believe. So let's run around the long way. I think I just have to talk to him, or walk up to him. Oh, I'm too close. Oh, I don't like this. Let's go this way. I do not need to fight this and die. There's no more summonings I need to worry about, right? I hope not. I'm gonna save just in case. Lamento? Ari, no, memento. Memento. But yeah, I hope that I will eventually make it through here. Every time you get hit, you fly southward. Dang it! I'm gonna make it north, whatever, you can't stop me, game. Anyway, there's another treasure chest to my left? Is this the one that I may have missed? Oh, don't be running, getting stuck now when there's lightning. Okay. I got that one. But is there another one? Aha, I did miss it! I knew it! I had a feeling I was missing one treasure chest. It was a remedy, it was useless, but I knew. Thank goodness those rocks stopped my fall and I just landed. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I got it. So I felt I had missed one. Wow. That's scary. The spider senses was saying I missed one in the Thunder Plains. So, I've played this game a lot. This is Lance, I believe, by the way. Not once. You're not once, are you? I don't know. I do play this a lot. But I think I've forgotten somewheres.
I walkers.
It's once.
Business.
I was right the second time. I forgot that this was here. And these are your ultimate weapons that you can make your own. And all the shields. They're all here. I, for some reason, went on a grinding spree to find these when I could just buy them for what is dismal money. And I laughed because somebody, I don't think they're here in the stream, told me about them. Or maybe it is somebody in the stream and I'm just being completely, there's so many people I've talked to. I almost got their name, but I just can't think of it. And they're just like, just go buy them. I'm like, you can't buy the empty ultimate weapons. I'm like, yeah, go talk to Wants. I'm like, no, you're joking me. And no, he was not joking me. And it was quite hilarious that I forgot all about Wants. So I got this treasure chest because I would be... Yeah, I got it. See, it's open. I did all the butterfly catching thing. Actually, butterfly avoiding thing. And got the Kamari's amazing thing. Lamento is a visual novel. Yeah, that's absolutely right. I just don't want to run into the butterflies and start the butterfly thing again. But it's no problem. You just gotta... There's like three or four load-ups or setups for the butterfly hunt. And if you could run to the, if you get the right one, you could do the run, you could do the race perfectly. It's just sometimes you don't get it for a while, and people get flustered. Okay, butterfly, which way are you going? Don't be psyching me out. Okay, you're going this way. Attracts the red and blue butterflies. Yeah, I've already got this done. collect all the blue butterflies. So I am collecting and dodging butterflies, right? Dodge the red ones while collecting the blue ones to make it to the treasure chest before the time ends. Good times. There you go, Fire Blast, now you know. That treasure chest is also gotten. Furble and Till. Lament. I'm trying to think what that word means too. Fire Blast, what does that word mean? No. No, I don't think it means that. I don't think, anyway. Lament is a song or poem to show grief. And it's only expressed in song or poem? Oh, okay. Well, I am learning here. I'm learning. So, spoilers? We're going to see because I'm going to be playing Final Fantasy X and X-2 eventually. Welcome to the home of Guardo Salam. Do you believe me? Do you believe me? Hopefully you don't believe me. Home of the Guardos. Welcome to Guardo Salam 2.0? Yeah, that's what I meant to say. I thought lament was, like, an emotion of some sort. But I don't know, because those words. Fire Blast, your typos make me smile, by the way. They truly do. Well, it's if you speak. Am I allowed to say that? No, you know, I'm not gonna finish that because maybe I'm not allowed to say that. There you go. It's a verb. Got that treasure chest. And I'm quite certain I walked back and got the other treasure chest too. But I won't know until I absolutely see it. Double task. I got that treasure chest. Is there another one out here? What is happening on Discord? I keep getting a whole bunch of messages. A whole bunch. Oh, yeah, the broken ice. Good times. Good times. I was there. I was kind of a little bit more over there, but you know, it was fun times. What chill music? No pun intended. So, all the... Why are you here in the cold? Oh, you're warming up at a fire, that's good. But why are they there? Why is the Albed chilling here? I'm keep making cold references and I don't mean to. It's just words. How can you read while I'm talking? That's my question. What did Ahri do? Chilling out in a chill stream? In a chilly place? I don't think we're eating chili, but, No, Mara, don't do it! It's not her. It's not... Do it, Mara. As long as she will never disown you. If she's okay with it, then go for it. Oh yeah, I can walk to Bavel now. And they won't... And I just teleport. Wow, remember how long this walkway was? Oh.
Hold there! This bridge is closed.
I've already crossed it.
Bavel is off limits by the temple's decree. No one may enter.
I'm not entering.
Huh?
Everyone's in mourning since Maester Micah died.
He's been dead for a long time.
And it's been mourning for days
It's
now.
Been mourning for days.
Passe. At least that's what they say.
Okay.
The temple's falling apart with all four maesters gone. They're afraid of riots, so they're turning everyone away. With our brother in the middle.
What's up with Isaru?
Isaru's good.
They came crying to him to stay in Bavel, to protect the temple and all that. And you know our brother. It's not in him to refuse.
Oh, really?
Oh, I guess our pilgrimage is done.
Don't worry about it.
Of course not.
It is done, Passe. Don't worry.
Long story short, you'll only find trouble in Bavel. I'd stay out for your own safety.
I will fight. There's not really that many people to fight in there, is there? Just all the guards. Anyway, can I talk to you now?
That whole bit about Yuna being a traitor is just some Albed rumor I hear. I just can't believe it. I mean, the Albed helped
us
out.
Yes, because it's a rumor and it's a lie. Oh my goodness, anyway.
Isaru sends his regards to Lady Yuna.
Yeah,
And he says he's sorry,
Oh, good, because I was going to say, I kicked his booty all over the place. Why would he challenge me? Why would he challenge me? Can I seriously go? You just let me run past you? What guards you are? Let's go. Oh... Tricked by the door that I cannot open. Well, they thought of everything. Ate something she's allergic to. That's not good. Are you alright? Dang it, Amara, I said we speak of this anyway. Never speak of this, I think is what she meant. So you're okay, at least. Don't speak of there you go. Yeah, well, I'm glad you're okay. It's not a severe allergy reaction, so I'm glad you're okay. Oh, the beautiful music. Remember the love scene that was here and the sad, well, not really a sad song, but the beautiful, wait, why am I here? Ah, this the wrong place, but you know, you remember that, right? Good times. It happened here. Setuka Dani, do any of you know that? Right over here. It was a scene. It happened. I was there. I was there. It truly happened. Anyway, why am I doing this to myself? I got the treasure chest that I wanted, and I got that one too. I'm so good at this game. I don't think I'm allergic to anything. Wait. Can I say I'm allergic to work so that I can never go to work? That'd be amazing. Till? That's quite the resume of allergies you have there. But no foods. Mosses, tree, grasses, and animals. So they're all in like form of dust kind of form basically. Interesting. I don't think I have any allergies, or at least I've never been tested, so. Wait, did I do everything over there? I'll do the actual chocobo racing thing. Yes, there's still a chocobo race thing I haven't done yet. But it's actually a challenge. You gotta beat the time at 0-0. You gotta perfect a race. And I don't know if I can open up all 5 treasure chests and beat the other chocobo that's not getting any of them down into the middle. You have to run, and on this game, when the camera switches and you're holding up, you're still running this way. Even though I'm holding up, I'm still running towards the wall, and it should have shifted and go this way. And it happens when you're racing as well. And it's not a big deal, but it's going to be a little tricky doing that on this again. I could probably do it, it'll just take me a couple tries. It's kind of why I think I did just one race and stopped while I was live. Because of my old tendencies, and I was worried that I was going to bore people. But I guess I'm going to have to grind for it and get it done. So, I got the treasure chest there. Maybe I should take a chocobo. Everyone's got quite the wow things. Anyway, wow, indeed. I missed my chocobo. It's up at the top. I'm gonna have to run this. Don't worry, that Calm Lands is only a ginormous area, and I haven't even quite run it yet. Can I... Well, I could talk to you at least, chocobo. Nickname in that sentence. Till, yes you have. You have indeed. I can't go down there. All right, yeah, the buddy stops you from walking down there, but all you have to do is do a race and he'll leave and you can go down there. Master Final Fantasy X player here. I'm stuck. No, I'm joking. I just have to go all the ways around. Hooray. There you go. I don't know what to comment on that. I don't want to say there's many jokes I could probably dish out there for the Yellow Jacket, but I'll just leave it be, I guess. Was I laughing that hard? Cool. I don't even remember me laughing that hard, but yeah, good stuff. Good stuff, Till. I'm playing a Final Fantasy game, of course I'm happy. Lady. This gorge is called the Scar. They say that when High Summoner cornered Sin, he tore the earth here asunder with the last of its strength. And it came back. It always comes back, but not this time. I'm gonna give it a whooping in so that it'll never come back again. But heavens, how do you defeat something that's immortal? Well, I have my ways of defeating immortals, and I will do that eventually when I get a chance to play this game. But no, don't worry, immortals are really nothing to handle. Just because all the other summoners before me have failed. I have a plan. I have a plan indeed. And we'll see what's what. Fire blast is a sound like I'm running through like a wet, grassy area. And Till as well, since you're also in audio. I'm running in a big open green field, technically. And I guess this is what grass sounds like. Very healthy, crunchy grass. No, it sounds dry? Okay, well there you go. I have to do something with this Discord thing. There, I did something. Alright, let's go back to this. Oh no. Yes, I can. No, yes, I can. But I'm not gonna go down there. I can't go down there because there's another scary thing down there. I mean, I could go down to the first area, but not into the cave and walk too far. Yeah, let's not go down there. Pretty sure I have the treasure chest, though. When I'm stronger, I'll go down there. I'll go down to the first area. Does this sound like grass? Because now I'm running on dirt. It sounds like grass. Why? Maybe fire could do that. Maybe. Oh, that sounds like dirt. Why am I taking such notice? So, I guess I got the ultra awesome sort of amazingness right here. Yeah. Running and running. We're gonna up the mountain over to Xanarkand. And then I think I got everything done. Did I save? I hope I saved. I hope I saved way back there when I got the treasure chest. Because that would be silly if I just quit the game and I didn't save. Wouldn't that be something? I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what to say to that, Amara. But yeah, I guess Ari had a slip. I'm assuming it was, what was it, food? Or was it... It was, he did say ate something, so it was some type of food. If I talk to somebody, which I'm not going to, I think it's... I don't know who it is. I'm not going to talk to anyone. I don't want to die. And I don't know where I saved last. I saved right there. You know what? That's fine. Because all of this running around is just a waste of time, so... Let's just run up this incredibly long mountain. You just ate the peanuts, as in like, and you know that those are what you are allergic to? I feel like there's treasure chests supposed to be over here. Oh, I did get that one. Okay, there is treasure chests. I just couldn't see them. Yeah, I got those two. Wow. Okay. Those are really well hidden, and I got them. They were used as a topping. Okay. Sloppy, but not unbelievable. I agree with Void there. So I got this, I got that one, because it'd be right there, okay. The sphere thing for Auron. Sloppy or Sloopy? Even on the packaging, it said topped with crushed peanuts. Oh my. Got that treasure chest. I've done good. I've done pretty good. I think I've only missed one treasure chest in my nervous wreck of live streaming. And now I can just sit back and play a game like this. I guess I've come a long way. And hopefully I can get back to this beautiful game. Poor Ari. Namara, you know you're teasing Ari too much. Oh my goodness, I missed these? Are you serious? Wow. And a HP sphere. And a level 4 key sphere. Oh my goodness. Heavens, Army, what have you been doing? What? I thought I was doing really good until I missed those two. Oh, noes. Oh, noes. I mean, I was trying to run through and not die because I was underleveled, I think. But still, come on. I missed those. That was sloppy. Or sloopy, depending on... Internet just messed up. Okay. See you in a bit there, Till. Some person left presence in a volcano in Earthbound. Did I get the present that was in the volcano? Because I kind of want presents that's in volcanoes. Oh, Seymour. This was the first battle if you relied on your summons to go through the game. You can't. Not in that battle. Good times. So, fourth pillar on the left, there's a treasure chest right there. I think that's one of the clues, I think, from one of the ancient writings. Whoa, I skipped all of Mount Gagazet. Now I'm here at the this might explain too much. Or was it already had this? I guess this has already been explained. All of these people are dreaming up Xanarkand. Did I make it? I think you and I found it, and we started leveling up. And I'm like, yes, best thing ever. I can finally level up now. No, okay, we didn't skip, what is this mountain called? Mount... Mount Gagazet. Why, goodness, it's been a while. But yeah, Mount Gagazet, I didn't skip it. Now, did I get all the treasure chests that were supposedly here? Yep. Still stuck in audio mode. Well, welcome back. I'm just happy I can level up now. That's all that makes me happy. Wow, right, I don't have Orin here. That's a bad idea to attack. 99999. 99999. Don't do it. Well, I didn't even have to attack. I countered everything. I forgot that if I don't have Ornn in the water, I'm going to get into a battle. Do I have... I don't. That means I can fight. Oh well, let's fight, I guess. Those two treasure chests are definitely opened. Okay. And this is where you do the trial, so I got the trial done, so I automatically got the treasure chest. That's not good, Till. Fire Blast has Elvis to take out her internet. I've already done this. What did you get yourself into? I do that sometimes, Sep. Are you alright? To get even, you can say something embarrassing. Oh yeah, what have you got yourself into? Amara, don't do that! I got it on my... Oh, I failed. Oh, I thought... Oh, right, it opens up... the second one that I gotta throw, or is it the first one? Yeah, it's that one. So, not this one. Too early. I did this before. Why am I doing this? Oh, that was the one I wanted. That had to have hit, right? Tell me that hit. There's no way in the entire Spira that I missed that. No. It bounced off. Tell me if Heaven Kunz is anything important. All right, well, I quit. That hit didn't see anything. I know I'm hitting it, but I don't know what's going on there. I think it's probably because I have this done that it doesn't matter. It's a free fight. It must be because there's no way I'm missing that many times. I think I got on my first throw when I did it the first time when it mattered. So anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm so fast, possibly because I have the ultimate armor on me. Yeah, she was already mentioned when she walked into a wall and got a bloody nose. We were all there for that, or at least I was. Thank you. I was supposed to go to the right, but it was those two treasure chests that I've already gotten, so I'm quite certain I've got everything in here. Almost 100%. Maybe I should just double check, though. I almost expect Amara to do stuff like that, because that's Amara. These are the two treasure chests that I thought, okay. So now the next one, I go to the right and see where that takes me. Fish can self-destruct? Why can fish self-destruct? Are you worried about me, Fire Blast, or are you just checking? You said to go for 1.5 or 2. Haven't quite decided. I was going to go until I made it all through the entire world to know that I think I've got every treasure chest. I forgot to go into each place, but I can't go into Besaid Island's houses because Dark Valfor is there. In Kilika or Kalika. Have I gone this way? I believe I have not. I've been into all the houses there. I'm pretty sure I was. Second is Guado Salam, which I think I checked all the places there. I don't know, I'm just looking for treasure chests. I've apparently missed 3. I'm glad I went through Mount Gagazet. Because, or Gagazet. I don't know what that one's called either. But I missed those two treasure chests as well. That's kind of crazy and funny at the same time. Yeah, so that treasure, that is done. When that one's done, the treasure chest stays. Interesting. I'll just destroy all of them in one turn. That was a bit explosive, but it had to be done. It is like my 10 p.m. for me. Also, I never bumped into a desk with sticks out more than that was there before. I always bumped into her bed, which was moved from the original spot. Yeah, that's not often. That was few times per week. Oh my. So it's going to self-destruct now. Why? Why would Wakai hit a fish with 99999, which will kill any animal, because we hit them with 99999 and they die. When Wakai hits them, the fish self-destructs. Is this game like, did I break this game, or am I learning things that I've never learned before? Like, have I ever come back here on the PS2 and done this? Because that's strange to me. If I say I am not clumsy, if I were to drop something, I would most likely catch it before it hits the ground. And I don't walk into anything. Even if it's nighttime and there's no lights on, I can walk around my entire place and not run into anything and go to where I need to go, and everything would be fine. I got a save because there was treasure chests on Mount Gagazet, or Gagazet. I think it's Mount Gagazet, but Gaga is, well, you know, Gagazet, and who knows? But, yeah, I gotta save now, because I got those two treasure chests that I missed. Oh, this battle was my favorite battle before I played all the other games, because I played Final Fantasy X first. Was my favorite, because that's when I started fooling around. This battle here was like, I don't know, I just figured out that I can do more than just attacking it until it died. But you were able to cast Reflect on the boss, and then the boss would start healing you, and I'm like, I can do that? And then I cast Reflect on myself, and I could cast Magic at myself, and it was Final Fantasy X that woke me up to, oh, I could put cast Reflect, cast Magic at myself, it'll bounce off my Reflect and hit the enemy. And I'm like, interesting. Because the Mega Sisters does that to you quite a bit in other Final Fantasy games as well, and I would have known that if I would have played the older ones. Oh, we're in Xanarkand, the music's all like, the stars are shiny and everything's all destroyed, but we're walking down to the final destination. Technically not the final now, but it technically would have been if we would have done our pilgrimage correctly, which is get the final summon and fight Sin, but no, we had to break that and do our own thing. Movement in green, is this called, or is it called something else? Monster Hunter Cross level 5! Sorry, I was... Sounds going to bed, guys. Well, good night, Till, or Septillion. I'm gonna call you Till. It's nice and easy. Thanks for showing up. Good night. I feel like I'm missing treasure chests. There's no way I just ran past treasure chests, right? I did run past that one, but I checked it. But I didn't even acknowledge it. I didn't even, wow. Let's go back. Unless Makia decides to fall asleep, or just not work at all because she's sassy and she can do that, yeah. Does this spot look familiar, everyone? This may be our last chance. And then I walk up here. And I look up. Huh? Yeah, it is, but anyway. It's not that amazing, I know. I just like all Final Fantasy stuff. Oh my. Okay, now let's look for treasure chests. So that's one treasure chest that I got. Oh wow, I'm pretty far behind you. 20 levels higher than me. Yeah, but that fire blast is first. So that's to rank one, Amara. Think of it that way. There is a few levels lower than fire blast that you can pass in rank. And considering DJ's not here and you're here for this oh, look how beautiful that is. And DJ's not here, you are catching up to him quite a bit, right? This DJ should totally be asleep. Oh, he's definitely asleep. Voidhead, Amara, and Fire Blast. But yeah, that's beautiful. It's like, what do they call that? Northern Lights? I forget another term for them, but that's what I'm thinking they are. It's just up, it's pretty. Or if you're just looking out at space, and it's just a cluster of stars. And like a beautiful line. What's that called? Don't say the Milky Way galaxy, even though it could be like that. I actually got to go, sorry. Well, thanks so much for showing up too, Fire Blast. Have fun, do what you gotta do, and I'll see you all tomorrow on Persona 4 Golden. I'm just running through this world. No need to say sorry too. I'm just doing a chill stream, so it's not like I'm doing something that has storyline involved. So did I get all the treasures here? Because this is where the enemies would... what's the nice word? Wreck you? Completely destroy you? Yeah, I think I probably would have ran as fast as I can, but... did I get all the treasures? Got the one over there. There should be one down here, though. And you see it at least, okay, so it's not like it's hidden. It must be getting pretty late, because if Fire Blast has to go, it must be getting pretty late. Got that treasure chest. I think I did pretty good for... I missed three treasure chests back when I was so nervous of live streaming and making a mistake and then whatever it was that was bugging me for live streaming. But okay, now I can...
We're counting on you, kid.
Cancel. Rin.
May I help you?
How's it going, Rin? Tetratarge. Phantom Shield. Whoa, she's got another Phantom Shield? Or did I not organize that? No, that has to be dropped. Nice, Morphing Mug that can go. That's not bad. She has Victorious, which is all lightning proof, fireproof, and ice proof. Sorry, defense, you lose out to that. Night Sword. I might have to equip that and see if that's my sword that I want. I don't think it is. I think it's going to be the red sword. But I wish it was the curved... That curved sword. HP, no... I got two of them. Okay, that one's 20, 10, and 5. This one's... not organized. Baroque is the red sword that looks like that. So I know it's not Baroque. It was just called like Warrior Sword or something. I got it on my first time playing the game, and I wish I had that back. Auto Med. Nice.
Thank you. Your patronage is very much appreciated.
I think Night Sword's gonna be the red sword as well, with the little flick at the end of it. So, we're gonna find out, though.
You're counting on you, kid.
Oh yeah, some Chocobo music. Amara left too. Oh, I didn't have a chance to say goodbye to Amara. Oh well, I guess Amara's gone too. Void, it's just you. back here. I don't want to fight those monsters with this weapon. So I hope it's the blue curved, basically katana, but a little thicker. I don't know what they're called, but it was my favorite sword. I had it at the beginning of the game, basically, and I went through the entire game with it, even though I had a better weapon with more strength and sensor and water strike, which is the other sword that Waka gives you, and you power it up later on. I kept that sword because it was so amazing. I loved it, and I can't find it, and I may have to either make it or whatever, but I was hoping just to find it again. Why can't I fight? Wow. You're a keeper. It's the red sword with the flick at the end of it. I thought so. So, Lulu had the equipment? No. Was it Riku? No. Ice, that's not it either. Yunus, was it? Okay. There we go. It's nothing special. I can sell that sword now. Yeah, I think Yuna was the one who got that. Because I don't remember her having two. I know Lulu had two, I think. Yeah, no, Yuna had one, and Lulu had already one equipped. That's what I'm thinking of. Anyway, I only had two total. Sorry, my phone died. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, you just left, and I was like, I didn't have a chance to say goodbye. And I looked up at chat, and I'm like, oh, I didn't see where you said bye, but it's A-okay, Amara. I'm glad you're back, and I'm going to call it a quits anyway. It's right on the mark, so I could get my final edit done, and I could go to bed and be ready for Persona 4 Golden tomorrow. So there you go. I'm glad you're back, so now we can say goodbye. And Voided was still here too, and he didn't say nothing. He's probably getting pretty tired as well. But thanks for showing up, and that's the end of this little chill stream. So I'll see you all tomorrow. Take care and have fun.